Guardian, we need your assistance in the forest.
What have the Vex done now?
I'm afraid your enemy was me this time. Hurry!
Someone tell us what we need to kill today.
Well, technically, it's Osiris.
Is that a joke? Someone explain her joke.
I utilized the forest to create a copy of the Root Mind. But the simulation has achieved sentience, and now it's a problem we need you to eradicate.
Guardian down. Down.
Guarding down.
Many elements of your first visit have been recreated. Only the algorithm is missing. Fight as if your life depends on it, because it does.
You say that like this isn't your fault.
It won't happen again.
Yes, it will.
Radiolaria machines are everywhere.
They are the primary vector by which the Vex remade the planet.
That module was hiding a path. The Rootmind is trying to keep us from that spire. Smart.
You see that beam? It's controlling this entire region through a series of modules and arc energy.
Well, it won't stay intact for long.
After the Guardian destroyed the Rootmind the first time, we spent weeks taking the simulation apart. Vex have rebuilt it entirely. You've really messed things up this time, Osiris.
It was a risk I had to take, Sagira. The Guardian has this handled.
The temporal shielding on that Minotaur. It'll erase your bullets like you've never fired them.
I didn't expect the Vex would have their defenses on this part established so quickly. Be careful.
Did I miss when I was out?
We jumped off a bunch of gravity cannons. Does that count?
Actually, yes. Thank you. There's enough arc energy here to power the city for 100 years. I can't imagine how much it took for the Vex to transform Mercury.
Down.
Just pulled the plug on this Spire's arc network. The Vex are pretty angry.
I would be too.
Excuse us while we, kill them.
Guardian down.
Guardian down.
Mind has been dismantled. What's next? We're putting out fires all over the place today.
I'll be honest, I can't remember where we left you. We're in the middle of three separate simulations.
We just met the biggest Vex Cyclops I've ever seen, and we cracked it in half.
Oh, Dendrin, right! You're so good at cleaning up Osiris's messes. I'll make sure it doesn't happen again. Now get out of there before the simulation shuts down.
Guardian, we've received limited intel regarding a Vex information depot. I want you to get in there and figure out what they know.
Greetings, Captain. Commander Zavala has requested that I run tactical on this mission. Please allow me to help you with your invasion of the Insight Terminus.
Hello, Failsafe. You're familiar with this place.
Oh yes, quite. The Vex were very active there when the Exodus Black first arrived on Nessus.
The Vex that murdered my crew came from there.
I'm sorry that you have to relive those memories.
It's all right. It's only taken me a few centuries to suppress them.
Red Legion? Great. The Cabal are here.
Correct. I have been monitoring Vex transmissions. The Cabal are invading the installation as well.
Gotta love coincidence.
I looked like a commander of some sort.
That's correct, friendly ghost. That commander was Target, an elite Cabal Scion who has caused significant damage to the Vex Collective in this time stream.
This sounds bad.
Guardian, I'm making the elimination of Cargill your priority on this operation. His crew has been active all over the system. From our intel, he's mostly targeting Vex installations. However, removing him can only strengthen our position. Put him down.
I have good news.
And bad news.
Give us the good news first.
According to the Vex, Cargan has almost complete control over the local Vex Gate network. I predict several detachments of Cabal over the next few minutes.
No, I said give us the good news first.
I did.
Guardian down!
One does have to admire Cargan's command of Vex technology. Maybe if we catch him, he can give Cade a lesson or two. One does have to admire Cargan's command of Vex technology. Maybe if we catch him, he can give Cade a lesson or two. Guardian down. Guardian down. All right, we need one more. Keep an eye out for another Cabal drop or Centurion. Down. Kargan is getting dangerously skilled at manipulating this Vex architecture. Maybe if we catch him, he can give Cade a lesson or two.
Excellent work, Captain. You are at 50% completion of this task.
Guardian down.
Thank you.
There's Cargan. Wow. Okay, don't get hit by that.
Intercepted communication from the Vex indicates that Cargan has bypassed their initial security protocols.
It looks like Cargan is using that conflux to access the data artifact.
Get me over to that Vex blade, and I'll try a counterhack.
Some bad variables into his decryption process. That should slow him down. Good, but we're better. Location secured, Commander Zavala.
Good work, Guardian. What intel did you discover?
There's an almost unreadable data artifact here, labeled OXA. It's heavily corrupted, but I'm able to make out M-Sund-12 from the access log. What is OXA, and who was M-Sund-12?
Those are questions for another day, I suppose. But for now, well done.
Friendly warning. I am detecting seismic events all along the planet's crust. I believe the Red Legion is to blame.
Hey, who wants to bet the Vex will tear us all apart trying to fix it?
Agreed. Careful, Gun. There's no one out there to back you up.
Milk waterfall. Can we stop and... Aww. Loves barriers. Zavala, I think they're trying to contain the Red Legion.
They have bigger problems. Namely, you, Gun.
Zavala, giant drills. Apparently Cabal research equals giant drills. Zavala!
Preparation wins any fight, Ghost. Should they deploy the drills on Earth, we'll need your expertise.
Looks like the drills are manned by a full battalion of Cabal.
A full battalion? What is that to you, who have slain gods in the heart of the Black Garden?
Thank you.
Got stuck stealing from the Vex. Why didn't that happen to the Red Legion?
Calculating Red Legion similarity to the Cade 6, 0.0001%.
Plus, you know, Cade's dumb.
You are both depressing and unhelpful. They want their drill back. This is safe. The Cabal don't need to stick the landing. We do. Guardian, down. Down. Guardian down.
mind is down.